Hi, my name is Attila, and I'm a peasant farmer from Romania, from Ecoruralis. It has been more than 4 years since the first European Forum for Food Sovereignty was held in Krems, Austria, where 400 people from 35 countries and over 250 organizations met. Since then, the movement has been continuously growing and strengthened by farmers, by consumers, and groups of activists from all over Europe, who are contributing to the rapid development of the food sovereignty movement throughout Europe. Much is still to be done in order to enlarge our movement in Europe and strengthen our vision and to realize and to put into practice food sovereignty. This is particularly important in the light of the posed threats by TTIP, by increasing land concentration and land grabbing in Europe, new seed regulations, and the continuous drive towards export orientation and growth, which have sparked a new wave of farmers' protests all over Europe. At the same time, key political processes such as the new next CAP reform and proposals for a new European Soil Directive are great opportunities to act. The time is ripe to prepare a second Yellen Europe Forum for Food Sovereignty.
Hi, my name is Ramona. I'm from Romania and I'm a peasant. I'm very excited to share with you the fact that a consultation process has been launched and you're all invited to participate in the organization of the next European Food Sovereignty Forum. Please share with us your concerns, your dreams, your hopes, and send us an email at info@nieleneurope.net. We need your input because the next forum should reflect all the rural realities from around Europe. And most of all, we hope that many of you will share the responsibility and the excitement of building together the Nieleni Europe in Cluj-Napoca, Romania, in the beautiful region of Transylvania. Thank you.